Kulam dam, socho kek utai.
Ah! Oh, how about that thug? He gets knocked out.
The man who won the Lumpini and Regiment Championships when he was only 16 years old. Oh. Three division champion of Regiment. Oh. Lumpini champion, Omnoy Stadium champion, S1 world champion, Sangmanin. In Kulob Dam. The 2018 Lumpini champion at 135 pounds. 2019 Lumpini champion at 140 pounds. Sports Writers of Thailand Fighter of the Year Award. It's like winning the MVP award in the NBA or the Ballon d'Or in football. Well, Kulob Dam won it in 2017. And here they are for the right to move through in this four-man bantamweight tournament and face Semipek Fairtex. Roundhouse kick there from Kulob Dam. Nice jab from Sangmanin. The 23-year-old, 101 wins in 132 outings. Some say Sangmanin is the greatest of this modern era of the last few years. He's beaten the likes of Pampayak Chitmongdon, Rafi Bowie, Yodpanamrun Chitmongdon, Muangthai, Marlon Santos, Superlek Kepulkau. The list goes on for the million-dollar baby. And it's no surprise that Kulob Dam over the last 3 years has been one of the highest earning Thai stars in the Thai stadiums. When he's won Super Series debut in a great match against Bobo Sacco in Vietnam in September. 5-5 in his last 10, 4-1 in his last 5, Kulob Dam. Sangmanin 8-2 in his last 10, 2-0 in one Super Series. That beautiful, exquisite, Muay Femur style of Sangmanin. Nice jab there. Southpaw stance on both these athletes. Sangmanin, who began training in Muay Thai as a six-year-old, also competed for the first time at that age. There was such excitement in the Muay Thai community around the world when last year Sangmanin signed for one Super Series.
Oh, how about that though? He gets knocked out! He gets flattened! He gets planted like a tree! My word! Can you believe it? Kulob Dam knocks out Sangmanin with one punch!
The uppercut misses! The left hand! The cross planted him like a tree! Shocked! Absolutely shocked! I have never seen Sangmanin get knocked out like that! That is unbelievable! A one-punch knockout! They will be showing this on highlight reels for years, for decades to come! Planted him! Flush to the jaw! Sangmanin was out. He was astral traveling before he even hit the canvas. Open the fridge, out cold. Mitch, I am shocked. I am stupefied. I cannot believe that Kulob Dam knocked out Sangmanin with one punch in one round.
Kulob Dam's left hand is an absolute light switch. You give him the opening and he will shut your lights out. And
but
he
Mitch,
did
I hear
just
you,
that.
I hear you choking on your words as well. You're choking, you're tongue-tied because you can't believe it. Nobody can believe it. Sure, a lot of people said Kulob Dam could beat Sangmanin tonight, but he beat him by decision, not knock him out in one round. Never!
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner from the blue corner, Kulabdam Sojopek Utai.
The left meteorite with a left hand meteorite from way in outer space lands on segment E.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.